Do more moment. It comes from Chris Davis. He joined some elite company. He had two homers and a double on Wednesday. And he joined Lou Gehrig in 1927 as the only players in baseball history with at least 26 homers and 23 doubles in the first 72 games. And Gehrig went on to win the MVP that year.